Chairlift catastrophe. A scary scene in the high country yesterday after a chair somehow fell off a lift up at Breckenridge.
And that skier who was on that chair reportedly doing okay. FOX31's Evan Kruegel speaking with the skiers who saw all of this happen. And Evan, it must have been terrifying for anybody who was in that chair.
Really scary situation for everybody on the chairlift. Here it is right there. You can see that chair on the ground near the top of the Peak 8 Super Connect. Witnesses, including the woman right here on the chair behind it, say they were shocked the man who was sitting on that chair was able to ski away.
The chair literally ripped off the cable.
Video shows the aftermath of a scary scene on a Breckenridge chairlift Thursday.
This is freaking crazy.
Strong winds reportedly ripping a chair off the cable, sending a skier 13 feet to the ground.
His chair, right as he was coming up to the terminal, was just twisting and blowing around.
Bryn Goldberg was on the next chair and saw it all happen.
His chair just dropped and he was just sitting on it and they checked him out. I guess he was fine somehow. And so he didn't take the toboggan down and he just skied away.
According to Vail Resorts, the skier declined medical care and the lift was shut down for the rest of the day. A spokesperson saying an abnormal wind gust, along with chair components at the top of the terminal, created the circumstances of this event.
So I don't think that it was any kind of like malfunction or anything. I think it was just like the wind came up at just the right time. You know, I'm sure there's a lot of people out there making comments. You know, Vail Resorts gets a lot of hate. And my personal opinion is that this isn't a moment for like blame or finger pointing. I think if anything, like it's just an opportunity to learn.
Now, despite the strong winds that were happening when this happened, Vail Resorts tells us they were following all standard operating procedures when this happened. That lift did reopen a couple of hours ago following a thorough inspection. In the studio, Evan Kruegel, Fox 31.